Hi, in this video today, I will guide how to run the Amplug code in the IIS server. Okay, so here, this is a Visual Studio project for Amplug code project I'm clicking on. And now, we can click on the IIS Express here to run the project. Okay. Yeah, so you can see here, the website is running and it is working fine. But if we close this one, close the browser, or even stop the debugging mode in the Visual Studio here, so the site will be closed. It will be not good if we are working in a team and we have a QA team to do the testing. So here, it is running the website inside the Visual Studio using the IIS Express. I will guide you how to set up it by running in the IIS server. Okay, follow me. I will open the internet information services. Yeah, okay. So here I will create a new site and I will name it my Amplug code .local. Okay. And I will copy this name and naming it for host name and physical path. Okay. So for physical path, we have to provide the path of the website. I will copy it from here. Open it in a browser file. Okay. Copy this path. Okay. Okay button. I will copy this one again because we need to paste it into the hot file. Okay. So here you go to C drive window System 32 drive etc and hot file here. Edit it in the Notepad plus or another another editor is on the Windows PC. Okay, paste it here, save it. Okay, close this one, and now I will back to the internet information services, and here I will click on the Bureau website, back to the browser. Yeah, so you can see here the website is running, it's working the same when we are running in the Visual Studio. Okay, so now if I going to edit or update anything here from the project, I still open the website here. Okay, or even I can close this Visual Studio, the site still working fine. It still work. Okay. Yes. Okay, so it very quickly. It did only running it in the Visual Studio. We should set it up by running over the IIS server. Okay. So I think that's all for today, and after you finish this video, you know how to run the Amplug code S in the internet information services. Okay, I hope this video will be helpful for you, and let me know if you see any issue. Bye bye and see you later.